Hello, ladies and gentlemen. You are once again welcome to my channel. My name is Clement Ikeru, your humble host. And in today's video segment, I'll be sharing with you a short biography of Nollywood famous actress Chidinma and Chidiebere Aneke, popularly known as the Aneke twins. Their current net worth, their humble beginning, their success story, their life history, their personal records, how they started, and how they rose to fame. Chidinma and Chidiebere Aneke are famous Nollywood identical twins actress, producers, models, entrepreneurs, television personalities, and philanthropists. They are popularly known as the Aneke twins. They are very beautiful, gifted, creative, skillful, and talented, and have the ability to interpret their roles very well. Chidinma and Chidiebere Aneke were born on 6th August 1986 in Enugu State in the southeastern part of Nigeria. They are currently 31 years old. Chidinma and Chidiebere Aneke completed both their primary and secondary school education in Enugu State in the southeastern part of Nigeria and obtained both their first school leaving certificate and West African Senior School Certificate. After completing their primary and secondary school education, Chidinma and Chidiebere Aneke proceeded to University of Nigeria in Nsukka in Enugu State. Chidinma Aneke graduated with a bachelor's degree in mass communication, while Chidiebere Aneke graduated with a bachelor's degree in banking and finance. In 1999, Chidinma and Chidiebere Aneke joined the Nigerian movie industry Nollywood and acted in their first movie, Ebuka, a movie that gave them an advantage in Nollywood and attracted them to Nollywood movie directors and producers in Nigeria. In 2004, Chidinma and Chidiebere Aneke rose to fame after starring in the Nollywood blockbuster movie Desperate Twins, a movie that brought them to limelight and earned them a nomination for Most Promising Art to Watch at the African Magical Choice Awards. Chidinma and Chidiebere Aneke have acted in more than 80 Nollywood movies, which include The Scorpion God, Desperate Twins, Jealous Friends, Revenge of the Gods, etc. They always act as sisters and twins in Nollywood movies because of their identical resemblance. Chidinma and Chidiebere Aneke are currently one of the most beautiful, most gifted, most creative, most skillful, and most talented actresses in Nigeria. They know how to interpret their roles very well and can fit in any character given to them by movie directors and producers in Nigeria. Apart from acting, Chidinma and Chidiebere Aneke are also notable Nollywood movie producers. They have produced numerous Nollywood movies such as Onoche, Heart of Isiako, Adora, Broken Ambitions, etc. Chidinma and Chidiebere Aneke are currently single, but during an interview with the media, they stated that they were married together at the same date. It may interest you to know that Chidiebere Aneke wanted to be a banker in future, while Chidinma Aneke wanted to be a broadcaster in future. However, they finally settled for acting, which has been their calling. Chidinma and Chidiebere Aneke, in the course of their acting career, have won numerous awards such as Most Promising Actress in Nigeria at the African Magic Viewer Choice Awards and Best Actress in a Supporting Role at the African Movie Academy Awards. They have also received an award for their humanitarian drive at the Diamond Special Recognition Award held in London, United Kingdom. Chidinma and Chidiebere Aneke are currently one of the richest and most influential actresses in Nigeria. When you join their incomes together, they have an estimated net worth of $700,000. That is a short biography of Nollywood famous actresses Chidinma and Chidiebere Aneke, popularly known as the Aneke twins. I hope you love this video. If you do, please subscribe to my channel and share this video on social media. You can come back for more and love encouraging you. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for taking the time to watch my videos, and I see me. God bless you all. Peace.